Breaking news tonight, just got an update from the CDC saying they are not ready yet to make any recommendations on the Johnson & Johnson vaccine, saying the vaccine will remain on pause as they seek more info. Panelists reviewing the data today after six women developed a rare blood clotting disorder after getting vaccinated. The panel says they want to reconvene here in the coming weeks, possibly next week, to make a decision. We'll keep you posted.